So this is Kompis in Norwegian, or buddy if we translate it, in his own snowmobile sled. Kompis want to go with us everywhere we go. If we go snowmobiling in the mountain, he's with us. So he's a little bit too big to have on the snowmobile, so that's why I built him this sled. This is version 2. Version 1, put a picture here, is only with sides and no windscreen and stuff, so he got a lot of snow in his face and everywhere. So yeah, this is version 2 with the windscreen, the box for wood and food and stuff we need with us on the mountain trips, and he also have some glasses from Rec Specs for dogs, really nice. And he has this clothing that was actually for my daughter, but she wasn't using it, so he got it, so he can keep warm while we drive longer trips. And he has this reindeer skin to sit on, so I think he has a pretty nice ride. As you see in the videos, it looks like he's enjoying his rides, and he really enjoying coming to the places we are grilling and stuff like that. So pretty nice, and he can be with us without any problems. Yeah, ikke sant?
Ja, litt ut der.
Ja. And it's cool looking with the glasses on.